Pretty much, they're able to execute whatever they want early on in this one. They're getting pretty much whatever shot they want.
Knock of Pirtle, put on the brakes, and the pocket shot is good for two.
Seventh, good look for Pirtle.
Yeah, good use of his pivot foot. Gets back to that right-handed jump hook.
In the same division, Pirtle. Basket, count it, and they have a chance to go up 5-0. This is what happened to Indiana on Wednesday.
Doesn't make many bad decisions, and he's been shooting well. Roby, wide open look. 15 threes for the Wolves. 11 was the previous season high. And quick hands, Richardson with the steal, up ahead, Sohan running the floor so well, blocked by Towns.
What a great job the Spurs did in that game of just gang rebounding. How about that from Jakob Pirtle with the Pirtle jam? With us here, we'll take a brief timeout. How about Jakob Pirtle?
A little trick shot, and then watch it. Doesn't even put his right hand on the ball. Wrong foots it and throws it down with a reverse.
Minnesota, another possession as Russell. And Jakob intercepts that. Oop. Trey Jones, McDermott. Count it. Doug McDermott.
We're in a group chat together.
Yeah.
And that picture always comes up because it was Rasheed who contested the three in the corner. And he says, I've never jumped that high to try to block a shot before.
Jokic. He should have shot that shot.
And we talked about the first half. So now your first two possessions are both turnovers.
Keldon Johnson, lay it up and in.
You guys anywhere in America, I'd be a no-name.
That's true.
That looked like a foul.
That's true.
Not even in my own house, Sean.
Jamal Murray had this thing cocked back. I mean, he's going in for a poster shot, and it ends up being Jakob's poster. Pretty amazing.
They have been out all season long. Jones inside. Pirtle finishes here.
They don't have Middleton. They don't have Drew Holiday. They still have guys that can get it done. Bobby Portis is one of them.
Jakob Pirtle rejects Portis's first offering, but a shot clock expired.
Out of the timeout, Spurs up by six. Keldon Johnson underneath, spots Jakob Pirtle. Good hands, puts it up, puts it in, and we'll get another one at the line.
You know, we've done a great job on him.
Oh,
I mean,
great.
5 points in this game. Jeremy Sohan's done a terrific job just shadowing him and not allowing him to have a lot of breathing room.
Secret zones where you can get here.
Oh, is that right?
Right, but the $75 million that Budweiser paid, I'm not sure how that plays out.
The English fans enjoy that game the other day. Throw it down! Just
going
very upset because Jakob.
Watch him come down.
8:42 left here in the second quarter. Game coming to you from Mexico City. Pirtle, oh my! A right-hand smash for Jakob Pirtle, his first score of his 20th start this season.
The agile seven-footer right there, putting the ball on the floor, trying to take it coast to coast.
Two teams combined, 7 of 24. Upgrade that a bit. Jakob Pirtle with an and one.
Nice finish there from Jakob. I thought he might try to throw it down at one point. Cringe. I mean, that's why you don't give up on talent too early.
Jakob, a great pass setting him up for the lane.
Side of the key, and it's an easy screen and roll. The floor is spaced perfectly. And Jakob Pirtle using that.
Well, you know, we were so glad to have a home where we had fans. You know, in Dallas, because of the Cowboys, they didn't ever come out to see basketball.
How about that?
Yeah.
And you helped them with your play.
Yeah. George and I hung in there, but like I say.
Johnson met by Simmons. Pocket pass. Sohan on a kick. The jumper from Vassell doesn't go. Pirtle, offensive rebound. A stick back. And one.
Should have been there as soon as he caught the ball. By the time he passed it.
Jakob with the block on the rookie Ivy. And Sohan fouled in transition, pushing the break.
That's what I'm talking about. Right now, it's like a wide open, free-flowing game.
Grizzlies led by as many as 13. And that was in the fourth quarter, that lead by San Antonio. And Pirtle with another swat. That's three for him. The league in pace. Pistons number 16.
Jakob getting a dunk to start. Nice block. There's the trip.
Pirtle comes up with a rebound. Lobs it out to Jones. Back to Jakob. Right at Sabonis. Get in there. It does, and it's an and one.
Nice Euro step here.
Curry quickly moves it. The alley-oop gobbled up by Jakob Poeltl. Johnson, corner three. Right in the lap of Langford, and he scores. 8 point per game average, 39% shooter and limited attempts from three. Effective tonight. Sohan off the window.
Oh, oh you hello.
A Poeltl jam.
Plays for Kata, but he comes through, and here's Jakob Poeltl.
It's like a lot of running.
Looks like Sabonis was still adjusting the ball in his hands as he shot it.
Jakob again.
And drove right to the basket.
Here comes Branham, the rookie, off to Poeltl, and Osumu trying to deter defensively ends up fouling Poeltl in a chance at three.
Here, and they're right there. There's that rotation. See, someone goes over to help.